Residents in Brisbane's Alexandra Hills have been left shaken after a car ploughed through a fence and into a home overnight, the driver attempting to make a run for it, but was stopped in his tracks by neighbours who performed a citizen's arrest.
Handcuffed in the back of an ambulance, nursing a bloodied nose, this man is extremely lucky to have avoided serious injury. He was in this hatchback around 10 o'clock last night when it lost control and smashed through this front fence and into the neighbour's home.
It was pretty scary.
Sophie heard tyres screeching before the thunderous bang. She wasn't the only one.
And we went out and saw, like, everyone was out here, like, all the neighbours were out, and yeah, it was just a bit, like, crazy.
This is the mess they were met with. Two cars and a garden shed, a crumpled wreck. The 26-year-old driver was quick to make a run for it.
He was sitting on the ute, then he got up and kind of stumbled, and then he took off.
Enter neighbour Mark, jumping into action, slamming the brakes on the driver's attempted getaway.
He wasn't getting away, that's for sure. Hold him down till the police came. Got to do what you got to do.
The lady inside was too distraught to speak on camera. She now has a big cleanup ahead, outside and inside, but is just thankful everyone's okay.
It still isn't clear what the driver and his passenger's movements were last night. Police did, however, come across more than a grand in cash. The car wasn't stolen, and tonight, no charges have been laid. Jacob Chigo, 9 News.